Oh shit. Oh! Oh yeah, come for me. Cool. Oh, don't come for me. Not yet. Yeah, welcome back to the channel, Ceres. This is episode 9 of Resident Evil Village. We have 3 of the lords down, and now we're on our way to hunt down Heisenberg, who seems to want to try and make a deal. I don't know. You'll have to just watch and find out. We're going to wind up fighting through his army of werewolf zombie-like creatures, and we also need to collect the 4th flask of Rose, which may or may not happen in this episode. Like I said, you'll just have to watch, skip around. I don't care. Just go ahead and check it out. And while you're watching this, feel free to hit the like button. That would greatly help. And then you can leave a comment. Let me know if you liked it, don't like it. If you like the game, play the game, whatever. Go ahead and share it with your friends. And most of all, please subscribe. If you're following this, or you want to follow anything else, you think I'm doing a great job, just hit the subscribe, hit the bell. It'll let you know when I upload new stuff, and yeah, it helps the channel out too. So, with all that being said, because I'm out of breath, let's go see what Ethan's up to. Later. Screw it. Let's go get crazy. At least get to the next save point up here. Wow, 2 hours already? Good luck. Yeah, that's what you want to see right off the bat. Fish in here. Something bad though. Explosive barrels here, there. So, what if I keep going up this way? Treasure under a stronghold. That must be the stronghold up there. Well, shit. Which way do you go first? I guess we'll go up this way and see what happens. And that's right. It wants us to go through the muddy water. Hey Miranda, you hate it when I shoot your ghost, right? meat. God, more landmines. Big and ugly. The hell is that thing? Thank you.
No, don't die.
You're gonna die. You're dead. Yeah, you are.
Sucker! That's what I should have done the first time.
What else you got in here? Anything good? I didn't even have to heal up for any of that, did I? Nope, still got two. Still missing something. Clear. Very nice. All right, where's the door? Clearly didn't want to get anything out of here. Just in case a werewolf. A lot of meat. Some meat, some poultry. Well, you guys don't do fish here? Oh. Well, there's my one more fish. Stayed here all those years ago. Chris? Was it Redfield? Did he do something stupid? Hopefully there's a save point. Yeah. Did I miss something? Yeah, I did. So I got all kinds of meat now, right? Think. Hopefully one of them big ape friggin' dudes ain't there again. Oh, hell. Ooh, look at that. Oh, you dumbass. No way. Is that three in one shot? Oh, okay. Push the left stick down to zoom in. No way. I just did that. That was... It was one shot, killed three. Holy crap. Man, walking is strategic. Achievement apparently too. Because no, that's the way we can. Okay. Off to see the wizard. See how many rounds I got. 12. Well, those are good. I don't think I have any cash either. 15. Yeah, we broke ass. Alright, so we need to go this way. Is she? Is she waiting for me? Scared the hell out of me. Where the hell is he? You gonna jump down behind me, aren't you, jerk? Come on, fool. You know, God, he's... You're gonna make piss myself right now, aren't you? Well, that's gross. Oh, what the hell? There you are.
Oh,
I'm stuck. A lot of birds. Just in case. Get to look up. Oh, there you are. Yeah. How's that feel? Missing one. Nice. Like I knew what I was doing. Shit. Archers? You didn't need that. Way to go, Ethan. You know what that military training was for, huh? Great. Right in the middle of Lycan territory. It's just gonna be good. What the hell was that? Oh, sniper bullets. That ain't a trap, I don't know what is. Hey, come get the goodies. Oh my god. This is a place of death. Mine, probably. How am I supposed to get up there? Or can I? Nope. I guess I'm SOL. Those birds are loud. Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh! Oh yeah, come for me. Oh, don't come for me. Not yet.
Vampires are a little easier to deal with than these things. Okay, got a ladder to the right. No wonder. Can't shoot the birds. What the hell is that? I guess that opens the gates. Yeah, I need to go check over there too. Brick, or is that a chest? Oh, that music is creepy. I don't think we can get up there. Alright, I guess we're gonna go pull some handles.
Get this door open.
Alright, let's go pull a handle and see what comes out. Yep, knew that was coming. More werewolves. Kidding me? Ah, shit. Hi, how you doing? I'm leaving!
Okay.
Where'd that earth go? Get up this ladder and pull out our handle and just really screw myself. Did that open one side? I opened one. Alright. Well, why not? Take your time. Oh, this is crazy. Wow. Oh, they got three rounds in that. I guess we're saving that. Swinging body there.
This must be their den.
You think? Here, we can't see one on none of them. Oh, what the hell? Oh shit, I'm out of rounds. I guess we're sticking with this. Oh, hey.
Later.
Oh, that was bad. No, shit.
Guess we're just gonna run through this shit, huh?
Big guy's right. Yeah! Holy shit, that was insane. What have we got here? Gladly. Hopefully it's safe to check out. Oh god, are we gonna go through it again? Alright. Cool. We'll worry about that later. Big ass door there. Where'd that apparently he didn't want to follow. Yeah. Really could have gave me more than that. No shotgun rounds. Can I make them? Can't make any. Checking everything. really. Come on, what do I need? You can't break the vases in here. You could in Demetresk. Oh. See, I wonder who that might be. That big son of a bitch, isn't it? Yeah, we're gonna go play. Oh my god. This place. Oh yeah, we're going into hell. That is not good. What the fuck is it? Found him. No! fuck?
Yeah, you should be able to do this in any fight, right? Gonna have to make one. Oh god, I'm out of it. Failing miserably. Have anything? Where's my shotgun? I don't have any grenade launchers, so. You son of a bitch.
Eat shit.
Oh, wow. Pretty sad. I used every resource in here and got nothing left over. Well, onward we go. Oh, wow. I got absolutely nothing. Whoa. Crystal caverns. Oh, don't mind if I do. Crystals are cool. We got a save point here. I really don't want to fight that big son of a bitch again. The fourth flask. And what the
what?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
To the altar? Oh. How much more shit are you gonna throw in my way, though? Was that just money? Took out your sidekick. Another boat ride. Go. Really? Go in here and save at the church. Dead, and nothing new there. He hadn't been back. Guess I could've just went to the Duke. Well, the other one.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Come on, little
Shall
boy,
I dude. Choose something for you?
It's usually how it works, right, dude?
Naturally.
All right. Probably were. That's where that altar was, wasn't it? I got a handle now. I forgot about this. Another boat. What the hell is this? Look at that, Demetrius stash. That's nice. Demetrius, say it right, fool. Oh, hi. Here he is. But I didn't drop nothing. Cheapskate. Yeah. I'd be mad if I looked like that too. That thing won't swim that far. Will it? Nope. Shit. Now what? I know how this is supposed to work. Oh well. Shit. That was kind of cool. What do we got here? Now I gotta get out. No. I think I can get back in the castle, but this is where we came out. No. That's cool then. We're good. Or not. What the hell is this shit? Oh, hey. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Do you shoot chains? Nope, we don't shoot them. Oh, hey, thanks. Can't push them.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright, so what's the trick? How do you move this shit around? Oh, I ain't doing it either. It's gotta be something real stupid. That's it. Of course I do. Oh, well, hey. Believe me. One more open spot, and I don't even know what the ring. He didn't make it. Guess we're going back up.
Shall I choose something for you?
We're just going to the altar. Okay, Dick, you're gonna jump out at me. Now would be a bad time to do it. Oh, I bet you I'm supposed to go to this other one. Ceremony site.
Was that?
I don't know. We're gonna find out what the next one is, though, aren't we? I like how this is looking.
What's going on?
The hell?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Nice.
Yeah.
Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
Yeah, that's what I'd say if it wasn't.
What are you planning?
Friggin' tank.
Mia?
Truth hurts, don't. Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul. Demento.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her.
Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
What the fuck is that?
Damn it! Shit!
That's not the plan.
Alright, we're gonna die a lot here. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Shit! A dead end.
What was that thing?
Right now, I don't care what that thing was. Through the freaking ductwork in the sewers. Yeah. How the hell are we gonna kill Heisenberg with that big old friggin' half an airplane guy?
This place is messed up. I've gotta get upstairs.
escape the factory. Look who's here.
Shall I choose something for you?
No.
Good day, then.
Well, this is where I'm calling it for the night. We'll escape it next time. See, it looks pretty involved. Anyway, till next time.